गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
हाउ आर यू? ओके डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी ओके हनीकॉम चैप्टर 5 ओके क्वालिटी ओके चैप्टर क्वालिटी ओके। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू मेक ए शॉर्ट इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट दिस चैप्टर ओके। What is in this chapter? Author is John Galsworthy. Okay, author is John Galsworthy. Okay, and now another two characters is here, a German shoemaker. Here author and writer. Okay, here author is himself a character. Himself a character in this story. Okay, and there are two shoemaker. How many shoemaker?
Two
shoemaker, and their names are Gessler brothers. What are names? Gessler
brothers.
Okay, actually they are German shoemaker. What? German
shoemaker.
Okay, and they have a shop in small street in London. So first of all I like to invite any student to come here okay and read your own paragraph okay. So come.
Quality. I knew him from the days of my extreme youth because he made my father's boots. He lived with his elder brother in his shop, which was in small by street in a fashionable part of London. The shop had a curtain quick distinction. There was no sign upon it other than the name of Gessler brothers, and in the window a few pairs of boots. He made only what was ordered, and what he made never failed to fit. To make boots, such boots as he made, seemed to me then, and it still seems to me, mysterious and wonderful.
Okay. Thank you, brother. Okay. You are good. Okay. And now I will explain the chapter. Okay. In this first paragraph, you have seen that the author John Galsworthy said that I know the shoemaker Gessler brothers from my extreme youth. What does he say? From my extreme youth. Extreme youth means from my childhood. From my childhood at the age of 14. Okay, author know the shoemaker at the age of 14. Okay, why did he know? Because the shoemaker prepared his father's boot. His father's boot. That's why he know. Okay, and he also go there. Okay, to order the boots. And now the shop is in a small street in London. The shop is where? Small street in London. Okay, and they are from Germany. They are from Germany. They are two brothers. How many brothers?
Two brothers.
And his shops have no signboard. His shop has no signboard. There is only name written Gessler's
brothers.
Only signboard is Gessler's brother, but other signboard is not there. Okay, and he prepared the goods when he get any order. When they get any order, they prepare the goods. Okay,
yes.
And in window there are some boots were hung. Okay, and his boots are very fine, and his finishing is very. We can say extreme. We can say that it's very, very wonderful and very, very. We can say very good. Okay. and never fail to feed. Okay. And there is one thing. In third paragraph, the author said that the author complains about his boots. His boots are making noise to the shoemaker. Okay. The shoemaker then said that bring shoes. Okay. I will see and I will repair if this is my boots. Okay. Then he came to the boots. The guest butler said that the book is not prepared by me. This is not my prepared by book. Boot not there. Okay. And he also the author ordered them many pair of shoes. Okay. Many pairs of shoes and then got it. Okay. And it takes much time. Okay. To give another order. Okay. When and then the author went abroad and many years after he came back again. Okay. Then he went to see the guest brothers again. Okay. And now he came to know that her brother has no more. His brother has dead. There is only one brother. Okay. And he also ordered many pairs of suit, boots. Okay. And then went again. And many years after he also came. Okay. And he saw that there is no one. There is another signboard in the place of boots. Because he wanted to pay a check for his beautiful and very good shoes are there. He wanted to contribute by a check, but he is not able to pay him because there is no Gessler brothers. Both the Gessler brothers died. Okay, due to slowly starvation. Starvation means bhukhmari. Okay, bhukhe log jo hai bina kamai ke no more. So then this is the actual quality of these Gessler brothers. Okay, even he in hunger, but he prepared his work very good. In 100% well. Okay, have you understood the chapter?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you.